Now this is a boot time speed test for an HP ProBook 440 G6. It's running Windows 11 and it's got an upgraded Western Digital SN550 full NVMe SSD. This is from power button to ready desktop. 18 seconds, not too bad for an 8th gen i5.